Hello, everybody, and welcome to my e-lesson. I'm your guru, and today I'm gonna tell you something naughty about it, about Microsoft Excel. Well, today I'm gonna tell you how to hide or unhide the Excel formula bar itself. Now, you see, there is no formula bar that you can see right now over here, though there are formulas over here. See, there is no formula bar over here, right? How do we get it in? We press Alt WVF. I have written it down for you over here. Alt WVF. See, now the formula bar is back over here. It's so very cute to do. It's a good prank to play on people, on newbies, yes, on new users of Excel. You can do this using the ribbon. Also, just go to the View option, View tab, and uncheck the formula bar. It will go away. Check it, it will come back. So easy. And I hope you like this video. I keep on giving these kind of shortcuts on my Facebook page. So do like us, do visit that page. So until the next video, this is your guru now signing off for the day. Have a wonderful day ahead. Happy Excel learning.